lady who would marry me. Someone to do the cooking while I watch TV. Someone to do the laundry and wash the floor. She can even have a figure like a grizzly bear, as long as she don't wake up that way. Well, I don't care, you see, it really doesn't matter much to me. But I have one single, simple reservation, and I'd marry her without a hesitation. But if she don't ride a bike, I don't want her for my wife. Now I don't mind a lady in a Sunday dress, but I'd much rather see her in a leather vest. Yes, motorcycle mama, that's the kind for me. Now I know you're thinking that I'm kinda spoiled, but I need a woman who can change the oil in my good old Harley D. I'll be sipping on a Coke and laying on the sofa. And if she gets done quick, she might have time for old Oprah. But if she can't fix my bike, I don't want her for my wife. Well, you might think that I'm a male chauvinist, but every once in a while I'll give her a hug and a kiss. Tell her that I love her, take her out on a date. I'll take her out to the motorcycle show and shine. She can clean hers first, then clean mine. I tell you, it don't get any more romantic than this. And if she does a good job, I think I'll keep her. And maybe later on I'll buy her a reader. But if she can't shine my bike, I don't want her for my wife. Now I've found a woman that will marry me, but she won't do my cooking while I watch TV. She won't do the laundry or wash the floor. I told her it was her job, but she just wouldn't buy. Now she's got me exercising and I'm on a diet. I tell you, things didn't turn out quite the way I planned. Now she don't eat no wheat, she don't eat Barbie. That woman of mine, she sure does love that heart.